Now students, we will perform the test of acetate ion. So for that, I have already taken the lead acetate salt. So from this salt only, I will test the acetate ion also. So the first test, I have already taken the salt in the test tube. So in the first test, I will add the dilute sulfuric acid in this. This is dilute sulfuric acid. So we will add dilute sulfuric acid. So what we will observe in this, on adding dilute sulfuric acid, since it is an acetate ion, it forms the acetic acid. Okay, it's an acetate ion, so it forms a acetic acid which will have a fruity smell. So what happens? We observe a fruity smell in this. Okay, if the smell is not coming, so we can heat the solution. So when we heat the solution, the vinegar like smell will start coming out. Okay, this will come from the acetate ion. Now let us check the another. So in another test tube, I have taken the salt again. Okay. Now in this I will add a concentrated sulfuric acid and ethyl alcohol. This is a test which is called as a esterification test, which you all have read earlier also. Okay. So I will take concentrated sulfuric acid. Let's put over here. Take care whenever you are adding the acid. Take care that it should dissolve completely. Okay. Take care the salt is dissolved in it. If it is not dissolved, please heat the solution. Okay, now if it is dissolved, now we will add an ethyl alcohol in it. So when we add an ethyl alcohol, a fruity smell will come out. Okay, a fruity smell will come out from here, confirming the formation of ester in this compound. So acetate ion is confirmed by the esterification test, in which we add a concentrated sulfuric acid and the ethyl alcohol. Okay, now the next thing is the last test for testing the acetate ion. In the last test, we will add a ferric chloride solution. This will give you the blood red color. Let us see whether it gets on. Now I am having a ferric chloride solution over here. Okay. For getting the better result, I will first prepare a salt solution. Okay, now that will be more. Will give the confirmatory test more better. Okay. So I prepared the solution. Now I will add the ferric chloride. Okay. So you can observe the blood red color in the solution, confirming the acetate ion, because it forms a when this ferric chloride reacts with the acetate ion, it forms ferric acetate, and since it is a iron, it forms a red color solution. So these all are the three tests for confirming the acetate ion. So this is all about today, students. Thank you very much.